in a sec. We're in a, what would you say, like one of the market towns or whatever. And like, yeah, it's heavy load and Far Cry 6 is shittily optimized and all that. But, hey, yo, cuz, when you dipped the other night thereafter, I did a lot of other shit, both on and off camera. Just to let you know, I am now level 6. What level are you?
Probably 4.
Okay.
I don't want to check that. Is that in journal?
It's in arsenal. And I have Boomer from Far Cry 5 and New Dawn. I mean, not New Dawn. It's not in New Dawn. Alright. We will be doing the re-education mission, but first, grab your favorite piece, sprinkle in some weed, and, well, toke along with us. Hey, yo, cuz, anything you'd like to say?
Rip before you sip, please. Don't mess up your lungs. You only got one pair.
I mean, what if someone got a lung transplant?
Then shit, go with it. Fucking ruin those two.
I bet.
That operation.
Shit, bet. Anyway, cheers.
Cheers. I have no idea what they're saying, but they're going off.
Fucking Palos is finding a way up. He's priority number one. He's a doctor.
But they took his fucking license
for helping us out.
Oh, yeah?
It's like it's a crime to help anyone who's not a true Yarn. Another one to fucking paint to the dry open
gas. I would know. Not water.
They tried that brainwashing shit on me. Palo won't risk saving Matias until the heat dies down, but you're up for it, right?
Yeah.
Apparently people were like Matias complaining about like getting resin.
Don't let Marquesa break in.
Like on your like mouth and like your teeth and shit, which I haven't.
That's never happened to me on my teeth, but
my mouth, yeah. I don't know what Buddy was doing to pull a bong to her that like resin was like getting stuck in his like lips and teeth and shit, but I don't know. He said that like warm to hot water rips would like make it feel just a tad smoother. I said, why not? Let's spice things up a little bit.
So, Cuz.
Yeah.
There's a vehicle call place here, but no heli call. And if you can see, we're a decent way away. Also, I don't know how, there's a perk that you can do if you, one kind, not a perk, but these little town villages here, these guerrilla hideout things, you can customize, okay? So this buddy here is a drill instructor. Alright? So they got basic weapons and all that. However, you go over to this buddy, and that's how you upgrade them. So here, though, we have a hideout network, meaning I got a bunch of gorilla supply trains. There is one kind of near it. You don't have a wingsuit, I do. Hit the button quick though, because it literally spawns us in the air, like not in a heli. Already though, cuz, guess what episode this is gonna be?
Which episode?
No, you gotta guess.
12 to 14.
No. Episode 22.
Ooh, we've got that much stuff recorded already.
Yeah.
Only 3 hours in.
I know. Technically, if this was Far Cry 3, we would have 4 more missions left.
So I was gonna say, how many hours do you have since you've been playing a lot longer?
I have 13.
Is that a lot?
That's a lot.
Okay. See, there we go. 13, though. Yeah, that's definitely longer than Far Cry 5. I don't know what button, I just fat finger with my thumb, but I can't leave the menu.
Oh.
Christ, it was the map. I hit the M key. Oof. Trying to hit the parachute because I accidentally fucking fat fingered the room.
Oh yeah.
Alright, I've got it right.
The women must love you, eh, cuz? Oh.
They just like that I can be.
Damn. Well, damn. Honestly, that was just, those were always just, like, cunts of people who did that one, like.
Even though, I mean, I don't really want a relationship to be able to be more than happy with just taking care of myself.
Yeah.
Dahlia, I'm at the academy. Looks like the inmates took over.
Fuck yes! Should make this easy!
No.
So, cuz.
The army is here. There's going to be a fight.
Then get in there and get Matthias out before the army storms the place. That's what guerrillas are about.
I don't know if this is stealth or not, but should we, like...
Well, it says siege, so it might be aggressive.
Okay, so I still want to send Chorizo in, but I need to know how many people there are and where they are, because the thing is like, if I send him in and hit the button to send him in near an enemy, he'll go tag that enemy and, you know, fuck us over. So I need to know where exactly they are. So I'm sending him in there now. Gonna wait a bit for him to, like... Oh, fuck, that's a truck.
I think they're all just at the front door, and there's four.
Okay.
That's all I've been able to tag so far.
I think they are. However...
Careful, Danny.
Don't run in. I'm gonna see.
I'm playing it passive. Like, this is not even enough to be like worried about, so.
Yeah.
The only scary dude there is the officer. That's it.
They're not too hard, honestly. Like, if we plan them out and get them fucking out away from them, then it shouldn't be a problem. But this fuckhead right here almost scared me. Oh.
Matthias, you don't look like a doctor.
All I did was push the door open. I thought it would have forced us to go down the hallway and actually go in.
Yeah.
But let go of this artery, he dies.
I saw someone inside that I need a trauma key.
Guards, keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rapido, por favor.
Yeah, he's the doctor.
Matthias.
On top of a Well, you're already loaded in, but damn.
No, I just loaded in now.
Okay.
Oh no, it's not the other building we were just on. Like, this is across the road.
Oh. Okay, so,
I'll get ahead and start,
Yeah, do that. They aren't gonna see me if I go this way, no. Oh, fuck yeah, they will.
Actually, gonna let us get to the, like, the actual... Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, see, that's a great shot from up here.
Oh, yeah.
There's a whole bunch of ammo up here, too, so I'm assuming we're gonna have to defend at some point.
Oh, probably. Okay, so... I'm gonna hit the... helmet off the buddy. Okay, so now we just got the two normal fuckers. But be careful, they are searching, so.
Yeah.
One buddy left.
Go find out.
Well, two, sorry.
Stop. Come back.
Buddy's not even reacting to his friend who just got sniped. Just run into fire? Or do you have incendiary rounds?
Me? Not on this.
So he just ran into fire?
Yeah.
Bro. Military my ass.
Is that my ass?
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, dude, say that, and dude, military my ass, for real, bro. They have hard-ass helmets. I sent a bolt through their fucking, both of their helmets here. Like, bro. Okay, from here,
there's a good stretch of land to go.
Yes. But there's two chests in this building.
Yep.
Or, like, whether it's ammo or not, like, that's still pretty good to grab, so... Oh, yeah.
I thought that was a magazine for a second.
Keep breathing. Help is on the way.
So just from here, I already see one heavy, two flamers, and a patroller. So...
And the road there is completely open, too. There's, like, no one on the roads there.
Yeah. Hey, MP40, nice, nice.
You got a weapon from that?
Yeah.
Bruh, I only got gunpowder.
Okay, how... So, I don't want to send Trezo after the flamers, because fuck that.
If I can get close enough, I can just hit him with the poison bullets. That's what they're weak to.
Right.
Need more of that.
Oh yeah, I always need more. I am gonna try and go in from the side. To snipe one of the fuelers.
Ooh. Alright.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm in the sewers right now. I'm gonna see how far the sewers take me.
Fuck. Alright.
So not that far. I would say I am safely getting to where you two are.
Yo, problem. They're not. Oh no, they are. Ooh, fuck. Fuck. There's two right staring right at each other, so if I kill one, I'm gonna get, like, alert them.
Well, if I poison one, he'll start attacking the other, so.
I.
Just let that
do happen. It, do it.
Oh, I have to get up there first. I'm still catching up with you.
Alright, well, they're gone. We have the two, like, the heavy and the patroller left.
I know I have armor piercing.
Matthias,
have your kit. Alright. Get back fast. The battles are at our door. See, here's the defense. Like I thought.
Alright, defense, so let's see here. How should we post up upstairs and chill like that, or?
Yeah.
Bet.
Gives us the land advantage. There you go, you avoided the second one.
On my way!
Since I saw them on the bridge, I don't know if you saw them or not.
I was just charging, honestly.
Let's see here. Armor piercing. Let's put on blast rounds. And we'll run this puppy on semi-auto.
Fuck those fuckheads, bro. Getting in our way and shit like that? Like, the fuck, bro?
I don't like how they took out the, what's it called? Oh, can't go through
there. Wait, what?
They took away the enemy loot.
Yeah.
And, like, watches on them and stuff like that. Made it feel realistic. Oh, yeah, we just gotta, like, climb up and in.
Oof.
I think all the ground level doors are irritating.
Yep.
No, that's
A plus three recruits, bro.
It wouldn't hurt them to fucking have letters.
Yeah. What, you like a scrub or something? Can't jump.
Prefer not to be no weak knees. It's also weird in this one, because I've got to push, like, crouch and jump at the same time.
Oh. I'd literally just have to hit one button.
Nah.
The trauma kit.
And then I just miss.
I need to stabilize him, Danny.
Keep the soldiers. Buddy literally just floated off to the right.
Oh,
reinforcements.
Alright. Oh, fuck. Alright, yeah.
To the bottom then. Morning coming.
So, let's see. Actually, nah. We're gonna need you up here. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Dude. There's literally so much happening.
I need more time.
Oof.
Shit! We're pushing it here!
They want to switch?
Yeah? Buddy walked into my fucking bullets, bro. Oh god. Shit, reloading. Yo, cuz, how you holding up? What?
Alright, just trying to punch the dude.
But.
Or, like, the dude.
Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh no, not the front barricade.
Shit! Someone's shooting! I'm gonna go!
Well, no shit, someone's shooting, you dumb bitch. Well, yeah, what the fuck? Where's the front gate?
I think it's
wait, where's the heli?
Enemies in the air!
Yeah. Fuck. I'm reloading. Yeah.
Matias, I took care of the soldados.
And I took care of my patient. Come see me.
What if we don't want to see your face, though? Well.
There we go.
Fuck yeah.
Clarissa, come here.
That was a pretty dope mission, not even gonna lie.
Dalia, I got Matias out.
Of good ones in Libertà, you know. I think you fit right in.
Okay, slow down, Annie. If we break more chains, so our guests aren't as steel that they can't keep us down, maybe I'll consider Libertà. Maybe.
Maybe, damn. Hey.
Good job.
Operation fucking complete, cuz.